All right. Another Bottom Preacher Gaming. Yeah. About to get into some Near Replicant. Episode 8. Near Replicant. So how are y'all today? How are you doing? How's things? That's interesting. Go, son. 22. Some reason I feel like I've not completed the junk part yet. I feel like I probably need to go back, which is frustrating. Grimoire Vice. Risk. Apart from the sands. Yep. I gotta get the Law of Robotics fragment. Gotta get it. There's no way around it. Gotta go get it. I mean, when you gotta go. Hello, viewers. How goes it? Any of you played through this before? Or is that hero? All right. Whoop. Get on with it. Hey. All right. Yeah. I'm bringing down the thunder. No. Bring the hammer down. Red Brum! Whoa! Just stand around, Connie. Medicinal herb. Yep. No. Wait a minute. Is it a quicker way to get to the things? Yeah. Forgetting the buttons. I lost the viewers. They're gone. Oh well. I blame the game, can't be me.
I spy something shiny. Copper ore.
Junk land. What are the shade? What are these robots? Oh, come here, lizard. Mouse. Massey, where you at? I got your tail. I assume that kills the mouse. Is there too much noise from the AC? I wonder. We're gonna go this way this time. That may be where I need to go, I have no idea. Blow up. I Oh!
Give me that, Emu. I turn you my lure.
Alright, this has been... what do you call it?
I don't know.
I don't know what I'm trying to say. Yeah, bring it! Great. there's a way up there, over there. What the lump, man? Ow. Okay. Oh. through all that mess.
Thank you.
That's irritating. No idea. None. They know about the law of robots. The way you shot was made by those who are robotic. Unlock fast travel somehow. Oh yeah, you gotta go to the boat. The boat. Where's my pig? Oh, there he is. Oh! Gotta go to Seaport.
Check it out.
Quick way up there. Been all around the world.
All around the world, same soul.
Been all around the world.
All around the world, same soul.
Let me on this boat. With the lump man. Get a hot second. Guess I'll go.
Hey, you. A treasure map?
Yeah, a treasure map. I'm collecting them. That's why I'm looking for a new treasure map or two.
Sure.
Sure thing. I guess I should know where to look for a treasure.
One could hardly expect to stumble across such a thing lying on the ground. Perhaps we should look for a place where old documents are stored.
Old document.
Where's my piggy? Bag lady. I'll be right back. these people.
What's wrong?
Oh, hey, I remember you. You're the ones who helped us out way back when.
Seeing as we've come all this way, I suppose we had best ask, what is the matter?
I had a fight with my husband, and he ran away from home.
He ran away.
Yes. You may color me utterly flabbergasted.
But it's all that idiot's fault. I was saving up a bunch of apples, and he went and ate 10 of them.
That's actually sort of impressive.
Well, sure, I may have lost my temper a little, but I can't believe he just up and left. He's been gone for a week now, and it's...
All right. We'll help you find him.
Really? Oh, thank you so much.
And here we go again. Shall we begin by asking around at the tavern like before?
Hey, buddy. You know a place called the Lost Shrine?
Yeah.
Listen, I'm what's called a botanist. That means I study plants. This is all probably way over your head, but just bear with me, all right, buddy? Anyway, this Lost Shrine place supposedly contains a very rare tree, and I'm looking for someone to go there and borrow a piece of its root. What do you think? Come on, buddy. It's just one little piece of root.
I'll do it. You have to stop calling me buddy.
My business is done for.
Hey there. I'm looking for the guy with the red bag. You seen him around lately?
Really? Is that couple fighting again?
Yeah, the guy took off and hasn't been seen since. I take it this isn't a surprise.
Hardly. Their arguments are legendary. We're actually considering selling tickets as a tourist attraction. Anyway, I think he's from that village with the library. Maybe he went back home. I think his brother is a guard there or something.
Thanks for the tip. I'll see what I can figure out.
Say, you're pretty handsome. Care to buy a lonely woman a drink?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah.
To think that couple's petty squabbles have become something of an attraction for the locals.
Doesn't surprise me in the least. Seeing people like that puts a little spring in your step, you know?
You humans truly are a meddling bunch. Such buffoonery does little more than wear this old tome out.
Back when the wife ran off too, right?
I believe we did, yes.
Lots changed since then. So it's kind of nice when we find something that hasn't. The fact that a couple is still arguing almost fills me with, I don't know, hope, I guess.
If you ask me, that particular couple could benefit from a little change.
Into Clodie's gates.
Something about using his ferry to deliver letters. Maybe you should try talking to someone at the post office.
I guess we could ask the postman over in Seafront.
Just there.
Enjoy receiving a quest that can be sold in the general vicinity of the Asker.
Yeah, wouldn't that be nice? Back and forth. This is dumb. Okay, can we get some fast travel or something? how many times I gotta go through this.
I cannot believe how many trips we have made simply to track down a single man.
It's all right to do this kind of thing every now and then.
I only pray this is not the calm before some manner of storm. Say there, lad, have you ever penned a missive?
You mean a letter? No. I'm not big on writing. It always takes me forever to figure out what I want to say.
What's to figure out? One simply takes quill in hand and unleashes their soul upon the canvas of the page.
Whatever you say, Vice.
Or something?
No. There's this couple who's always fighting, and the husband took off. So I'm trying to track him down. Ring any bells?
Sorry, pal. You're asking the wrong guy. Still, that's pretty weird. My buddy's daughter took off, too. Maybe running away is the cool thing to do now.
I find it exceedingly unlikely this pair of runaways is mere coincidence.
Any idea where she might have went?
That is the question, isn't it? Actually, you know what? I bet she went to check out the huge shipwreck that drifted into the inlet the other day. Not often something like that comes around. It's all the kids have been talking about.
Black Pearl. Great.
Seafront in, well, ever, I guess.
Sorry for the surprise. Kaine said she sensed something strange in the area.
Strange how? Like a shade?
Maybe. Not sure. There's some kind of sound or something coming from up ahead.
What an incredibly specific piece of information the hussy has graced us with.
What is it, Kaine?
Nothing. Let's get moving.
shipwreck.
We're gonna need to figure out some way to get inside that thing.
This ship is in a state of wanton decay. Surely we can find a hole or some such if we put our minds to it. These planks seem to be covering a rather large hole.
We can probably get in if we move them out of the way.
I'm worried about whatever it is Kaine is sensing. We should make sure we're really prepared before going inside.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Whatever.
You sure you're all right, Kaine?
You really shouldn't push yourself. Hey, I've got an idea. How about you and me search outside and get some nice fresh air in the process?
Sure. Let's do that.
Sounds good. Take care of Kaine for us, Emil.
Emil is on the case. Come on, Kaine. Let's get the lead out.
This place is pretty gloomy. I'm having a hard time imagining any townsfolk hanging around here.
Well, as we've no other leads, let the search begin. We require a key in order to proceed. Let us fumble about and see if we cannot find one. Look there, on the floor. I believe we have found ourselves a lantern.
And there's still some oil in it. Nice.
I did indeed. How on earth did she manage to get behind us? Perhaps she is the runaway we heard tell of at the post office. Best track her down and take her back to town with us. There's no one here.
Weird. It's like we just saw a ghost.
Oh, what foolishness. I am certain this room merely contains a secret passageway or the like.
What is with this ship anyway?
There may be clues somewhere that tell of how it ran aground.
Dark up ahead.
Then perhaps we ought to make use of that lantern we just found,
What's this? An apple? It's a bit bruised, but it's not super old or anything.
I wager it was dropped by that fruit-loving ferryman with the red bag. Perhaps he absconded to this ship to wait out the storm after yet another spirited debate with his wife. Ah, goodness, what a troublesome couple.
Let's keep moving.
What was that sound just now?
Sounds like it came from the floor above us. This barrel's been knocked over, and there's flour everywhere.
Surely it was toppled by the girl we saw at the entrance. Wait. Cast your eyes to the floor, lad. The missing child left white tracks in her passing. Should we follow them, I expect we will find our way to her.
Man, this book's got some serious heft to it. Wonder what it's for.
It would seem to be this ship's logbook. Let us avail ourselves of a gander. Records of the routes it traveled, the weather it encountered, and the places it made port, all in a painstaking level of detail. I would expect no less for a vessel of this size, until the day the records suddenly cease.
What the hell happened on this ship?
Investigate further with these blasted things in our way. I would like a word with the interior designer who thought to put them here.
Hang on, I think I can move these.
It appears to be caught in a crack in the floor. It would not do to have the ground beneath our feet come undone. So let's give up on pushing the thing.
There's a breeze coming through these shelves.
That white vase is rather conspicuous. Try giving it a nudge.
There's a notebook on this desk. Oh, wow, this thing is crammed full of information.
A record of the cargo they carried, no doubt. Let me see. By my pages, this ship was used by slavers. How simply atrocious.
Wait, you're telling me they sold people?
And made out quite handsomely from the transactions, it would seem.
How could they do something like that?
I do not know, nor do I care to ponder it. Let it suffice to say there are monsters who trade coin for misery in all corners of this accursed world.
These chests are pretty huge.
And what do they contain? Treasure, perhaps?
I wish. Looks like a bunch of iron tools.
Those are no mere tools, lad. They are instruments of torture. I shudder to think what evil transpired in this room.
There don't seem to be any shades around, at least.
Fortunate for us. Now let no more time be wasted in our search for the townsfolk. Tracks end here.
Wait, I hear something.
By which one's voice can travel to a faraway location.
Which means the girl is in whatever room this pipe connects to.
Hold a moment. I spy a chart of the ship's layout on the wall. Yes. This pipe connects to a cabin in the ship's stern.
Onward and, inward, I guess.
This little lantern has brought us quite far, hasn't it?
Yeah. And the light it gives off makes me feel, I don't know, safe somehow.
Well, aren't we the romantic? It seems this door will not open. A kitchen, is it? Heavens, look at the size of this saucepan. This must have been where they prepared meals for the crew.
There's a note stuck to the counter. Extra rice, peppers. Looks like the crew had some say over how they ate.
To be picky about one's food while at sea is a luxury indeed.
Uh-oh.
Speak to me, lad. Are you hurt?
Been better, but I'll live. I can't see a thing down here. And what is that terrible stench?
I suspect we may have fallen into the ship's hold.
The lantern got away from me during the fall. We'd better look for it. Wise, that's it. We found the lantern.
About time. Might I suggest you cease the celebratory fanfare and light the blasted thing already? Oh dear. Look at the bodies. They are all people from town. And I fear the missing ferryman.
Oh no. This can't be real. Why? Why did he... Why did everyone have to? God damn it!
Pull yourself together, lad. Remember the presence Kaine sensed. The culprit who murdered these poor folk likely awaits us further within.
I won't let them get away with this.
That's enough, lad. Avert your eyes.
Feeling better, Kaine?
A little, yeah. Sorry for the trouble.
Good. That's good.
Jeez, you seem really down in the dumps. Did something happen?
Tell me, Kaine, that presence you sensed.
It's on the floor above us.
I feared as much. It seems we've little choice but to press onward.
You're really not looking so hot. Is everything okay? You shouldn't have to bear all this on your own. Once things calm down a bit, come talk to me about it, okay?
Thanks, Emil.
Did you guys find anything on the ship?
Some townspeople, actually. But they're all...
Well, shit.
There's a bunch of crumpled up paper here. Letters, maybe?
They all seem to have the same words written upon them, but the penmanship is so poor I cannot make heads nor tails of it.
Thank you.
This would be the final room, yes? The culprit who murdered the townspeople may be behind this very door. Let us proceed with utmost caution. It's that girl we saw when we first entered the ship. Old lad. This is a lone child sitting inside a hulking ship littered with corpses. Something is clearly amiss.
There.
Could this girl be the presence you sensed, Kaine?
Oh, hey, it's you. Been a while.
Wait, you're the postman. What are you doing here?
Oh, I've been coming here a lot lately. I think this girl was on the ship when it drifted in. I've been keeping an eye on her until she's well enough to leave. Hey, so this is kind of awkward, but... the girl is, you know, bleeding? I brought a bunch of bandages with me, but... Well, how exactly does one deal with a woman's time of the month? Sorry. Clearly crossed a line there. Forget I said anything.
Stay the hell away from her! She isn't...
Generate? Only cut to the ones on your path. We shall be here until doomsday. Damn! The ship won't hold at this rate! Enough dawdling! The ship looks like we can get out through that hole up there. Glad you two made it out in one piece.
Yeah, we're good. But that poor postman is still trapped inside.
We better go help him out. No shade would dare pursue us into sunlight such as this. We should use the opportunity to ready ourselves.
Whoa.
What on earth?
Why isn't this she being hurt by the sun?
That is not precisely the case. It most certainly is being burnt by the sunlight. However, it's regenerate. Abilities far outpace whatever damage the light is able to inflict. This light, something is coming. Get out of the way at once.
I can't believe that little girl was actually this thing.
This monstrosity is unlike anything we've faced before. Remain vigilant.
Oh, come on. Yeah.
Don't stop now. Focus on the next one.
This thing's gonna pay for what it did to those people. The town will be in grave danger should we leave this creature be. We must end it here and now.
Come on.
with all that you have. Did we get it? Oh, hell, that thing's huge.
Yeah!
That thing ain't normal, so stay smart unless you want to get dead.
This thing will destroy the town if we don't stop it.
Golly! Hope it does. Holding itself together. Oh, that's garbage.
Son of a... Is this thing immortal? How can it withstand such an onslaught?
I'm really scared, guys.
We will be in grave danger if it unleashes that attack. We must stop it.
I think we're in trouble.
My body won't
damn it! Fuck! Self killed.
Crazy.
Thanks. You really saved our bacon. You've all done so much for me. Offering a little refuge is the least I can do. I don't have the words to express how sorry I am. We all knew townspeople were out there being eaten by a shade, but I never imagined I was taking care of it this entire time.
The fault lies with that foul creature alone, Postman. Not yourself.
I hope I can believe that someday. All right, well, we'd better get going. There's someone else we need to break this news to. Fair enough. I hope to see you out there on the old letter trail again soon.
Hey, did you find my husband?
Yeah. The thing is...
Wait, why are you hesitating? Is he all right? Please tell me he's all right. Come on, say something already.
Your husband was killed by a shade. I'm sorry. We tracked him down, but it was already too late.
No, it can't be true. Big idiot. Always carrying his bag around. Thinking about me all the time. This can't be happening!
It saddens this old tome to think we'll never hear those two at each other's throats again. to him sooner. Damn it. Do not let it burden you so, lad. You did the best you were able.
That was something.
Oh, it's you. I've heard a great...
Yeah.
Oh, no need to be so modest.
I'm listening.
I need you to retrieve 3 crates. This cargo has likely washed...
Sure.
Ah.
Now I'm curing.
I was shipping some rather unique...
Hey, it's your money. You don't want me...
Bearers.
Welcome.
I have Beast Bane? No, this is something else. What have I got to sell? Defensive drop. Branches. But thank you.
blacksmiths always do well in times like these. Supply and demand, I suppose.
Everything all right, man?
No. My son has been ill for a week, and no matter what I do, it just seems to get worse.
That's not good. Any idea what's causing it?
No. He went out to play with the other children like he usually does, and when he came home, he was sick.
Something must have happened to him out there. I'll see what I can figure out.
You will?
Of course.
Meddlesome as always, I see. Shall we begin by questioning the children?
Sounds like a plan to me.
I suppose all children are precious to their own parents.
Yeah.
But if the cause of the illness is a mystery, then we have little way to search for a cure.
Well, you're smart. Come up with
I heard there's a scary curse on all the forests in the world, and the bigger the...
Perhaps we should speak with the local children.
Why would kids know when the adults don't?
Even the oldest adult in the world is but a child to my eyes.
Some kids like to play in the northern forest. We're not supposed to know, but everybody does. Man, I wish I could go there. Things have been so hard since my...
judgment on such things. For now, we should visit the place and see for ourselves.
All right, to the Forest of Myth, then. Shop here more often.
Shades on the coast, the ferryman dead. You've had quite the rough trip. That poor ferryman used to tell me stories of the epic quarrels he had with his wife. He found the whole thing quite amusing. He loved her, though. He loved her with all that he was. I'm very sad to hear that he's gone. Still, you made it back safe, and I'm glad for that.
Have you any new information about the key to the Shadow Lord's castle?
I'm still working on the decryption, but I'm afraid progress has stalled. Loyal Cerberus might refer to a dog, but I've never seen anything that would fit the bill.
It must be pretty complicated if even you can't decode it. Well, you're our last hope, so please keep trying, okay?
I will. By the way, I was walking by your house earlier, and I noticed you had some mail. You might want to check it out.
Thanks. I'll do that.
Nosy!
Oh, one last thing. Was missing work. I arranged for someone else to handle the job. I'll make sure they know to let you use the boat as before.
Gotcha.
Even without those we have lost, the world relentlessly continues to turn.
Save it. Anyway. Come on, lizard. Oh, you're gonna get it. Oh, what? Taking the long way.
Strike him as curious to find wolves in the desert.
Should it?
They normally live in forests, yes. Deserts would seem to hold little sustenance for them.
Well, we can certainly guess what they've been eating.
Desert Rose. Call it there. Thanks for watching if you watched. Like, share, blah blah blah, all that stuff for whatever reason. Don't matter or not. Later.